Today, let us learn the special mathematical rule called the order of operations. B, D, M, A, S. If we have more than one operation in a given problem, then there are certain rules that need to be followed to solve it. Rule 1. Operations in the brackets should be carried out first. Rule 2. Thereafter, move from left to right and carry out division or multiplication, whichever comes first. Rule 3. Again, move from left to right and carry out addition or subtraction, whichever comes first. Rule 4. If there is more than one operation inside a bracket, then follow rules 2 and 3. These rules can be easily remembered in the short form as BDMAS. Here, B stands for bracket, D stands for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. Now, let us solve a few examples using these rules. Simplify, open bracket, 235 into 22 divided by 11, close bracket, plus 7,314 minus 5,471. Step 1. Solve the brackets. Moving from left to right in the brackets, we first multiply and then divide. So, we first multiply 235 by 22 to get 5,170. So, we are left with 5,170 divided by 11 in the brackets, plus 7,314 minus 5,471. Now divide 5,170 by 11, which is equal to 470 plus 7,314 minus 5,471. Step 2. Now, again, moving from left to right, we do addition and then subtraction as addition appears first. Adding 470 plus 7,314, we get 7,784, from which we subtract 5,471 to get 2,313. Thus, we get the answer as 2,313. Now, let us solve one more example. Simplify 1,428 into 20 minus 4,050 plus open bracket 24,880 divided by 8, close bracket. Step 1. Solve the brackets, that is, divide 24,880 by 8 to get 3,110. Step 2. moving from left to right, divide or multiply, whichever comes first. Here we multiply 1,428 by 20 to get 28,560. Step 3. Moving from left to right, add or subtract whichever comes first. So here we first subtract 4,050 from 28,560 to get 24,510, to which we add 3,110 to get 27,620. Thus, we get the answer as 27,620. Wasn't it easy solving order of operations?